Just like every other aspect of the royal family's lives, one's hair gets more than just a little attention. For instance, we happen to know Meghan Markle's favorite hairstyle. And there's a conspiracy theory about Kate Middleton using her hair as a pregnancy distraction. Of course, it's not only the ladies who have to deal with such a focus on their follicles. It's common knowledge that the men in the royal family tend to experience thinning hair. That certainly applies to Prince William, who started losing his hair when he was still in his 20s. Indeed, plenty of people have felt the need to comment on William's hair, even his own brother, Prince Harry. Back in 2010, when Harry was given a portrait of himself and William, he was not exactly impressed. According to The Express, Harry said, "I don't know. I'm a little bit more ginger in there than I am in real life, I think." And that's not all. Harry also made a comment about the image of his brother, saying, "And he got given more hair, so apart from that, it is what it is, but it's nice. It could have been worse." Harry might be a little more sympathetic towards his brother these days, since the younger prince has in recent years experienced hair loss as well. And Harry raised some eyebrows when it appeared as though he was given a lot more hair in a photograph taken with his wife. Royal hair-related buzz sparked once again when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle appeared on the Time 100 cover. While they both looked amazing, some fans felt that was, in part, due to some overzealous photoshopping, particularly when it came to Harry's hair. In comparison, when the couple appeared in New York just days later, the Daily Mail pointed out that his thinning hair was quite obvious. That's why celebrity hairstylist Tom Smith talked to the Daily Mail about what was going on when it comes to Harry's hair, confirming that it does look like his hair was digitally altered in the Time 100 photo. Smith also had a few other thoughts, saying, "In certain lights, he does look as though he is thinning on top, and this most certainly may be the case considering his hair genes."
To me, it's part of growing up.
Smith continued, saying, "As a natural redhead, his hair will be far more susceptible to lightning in the sun." Doubling down on the impact the sun may have had on Harry's hair, Smith explained, "With their new life on the west coast of the United States, there is no shortage of sunny weather, and so the lighter, and therefore thinner, appearance of the top of his hair could be down to the Californian sun lightening the top of his hair more than we are used to seeing." Despite the fact that Time magazine potentially felt the need to Photoshop Prince Harry's hair in order to make it look fuller and thicker than it really is, it appears as if his famously red mane is continuing to get thinner as he gets older. However, while talking to the Daily Mail about Harry's hair loss, celebrity hairstylist Tom Smith explained that although the royal has seemingly decided not to try to stop his hair from getting thinner in the past, that might change in the future. Frankly, there are two very good reasons why that might be the case. As Smith noted, if it is thinning that we are seeing in his latest appearance, Prince Harry will be well-positioned in California to find an expert who can tackle the problem before it gets too much worse. Beyond that, the hairstylist suggested that it might have been Harry's former position as a senior working royal that prevented him from taking any action when it came to his thinning hair situation. As Smith told the Daily Mail, having broken free from his royal duties, he may be more open-minded to seeking cosmetic treatment to redensify his hair if needed. Granted, there's really no reason for Harry to do anything about his thinning hair if he does not want to. Honestly, there's nothing wrong with losing your hair. In fact, there are plenty of celebrities who totally pull off the bald look. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about the royal family are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.